18-year-old East German Jan Hempel preparing for his final dive in the preliminaries. He was first after the sixth round, and then things began to fall apart for him, Steve McFarland.
Yeah, he had one good one, one bad one. He's been on a bit of a seesaw. This is his back 1.5 somersault, 3.5 twist at 3.2. Well, this is going to be an interesting test for the judges as we look at his coach, Uwe Fischer. The dive simply disappeared, but there was a major break of form on the square out. His legs separated considerably. Now watch this. Jumps right into the twist, and his legs are together well there. But see there? The judges clearly saw that, and the dive, without that flaw, could have gone 8.5 possibly, and that's why we see sevens and 7.5s on that dive.
Well, that will put him in fourth, and